I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
You know what I'm saying?
Other people think that because they reach some level of success, they're better than other people. That they're better than the fans, that they're better than others. But it's not
true. LeBron makes me listen.
Yeah,
big fan.
Were you guys watching right now?
Yeah, I was. As soon as I said that, I was like...
Mikey said it wasn't real. Mikey's like, there... Oh,
no.
Hi.
As soon as I sat down, I told you. I just watched the last fight against them. Yeah, so that was an easy performance.
Thanks.
Can't wait for you to fight Lomachenko.
Hopefully by the end of the year or next year, whenever
definitely.
He's ready.
Definitely, it'll be a great fight.
Thanks, appreciate it.
Thank you.
Have a good one.
Bye, you too.
That's cool. See, that's cool.
Damn, that was crazy. No, but even some people, like, even when they're eating or whatever, like, they get, they're just different. Yeah, you're always nice. You're always like, hey, hi, what's up?
Because there's no other
you're
way
never
to
in
be.
A bad mood.
Because there's no other way to be. See, other, like I said, others will feel that they're better than people or they deserve to be treated a certain way because of what they've achieved in the ring. You know, because of their success in the ring, they need to be treated differently. No, you could be a construction worker, right? And you do a great, terrific job building a great home, luxury, everything. You walk anywhere, no one's gonna treat you any different. So my success in the ring is the same thing. Like a carpenter doing work, I shouldn't be treated any different because of what I do as my career. We're all the same. We're all equally, you know, talented, equally as good, and we work as hard. You know, we're both working hard. He does something up on the roof, I do something inside the ring. We're both working hard to get there. And I don't feel that I deserve anything different or that I'm better or special than anybody. It could be any career, any job, any career. I'm just doing my job, that's it. But I do appreciate the love and support of it, just like this, you know.
That's feels good,
nice.
Huh? Yeah.
That's nice. But I'm not gonna feel that I'm better. I actually don't feel that. I'm not gonna pretend either.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.